Welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Path of Radiance. I didn't do much. I stretched a little bit because I've been sitting here for way too long. But now it's time to talk to Tanith. And then a priest. Hi there, priest. You're quite honest. Frick. I forget things, apparently. Alright, chapter 17. It's broken up into four different parts, but it's still a long one. And I'm gonna be quite honest. It is mainly this chapter that I'm not really looking forward to. Not a big fan of it. No. This chapter, for all I care, can go fly away to another dimension. Or I don't have to see it again. It can go to an Outrealm gate, for all I care. I don't want anything to do with this chapter. And it sucks I have to play through it to get to the end of the game. I wish I could skip the chapter, I really do. It would save me a good 4 hours of recording, probably, which is what the majority of this night will end up being, sadly. And it's terrible. I really, really do not like any of this. Well, this chapter in particular. After this, it becomes more so smooth sailing for 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23... possibly 24, 25. My last real obstacle is 26 itself. Really, only obstacle after this point would be recording issues, because I won't have much time to record. But, to be completely honest, I like this game, but I don't want to be recording all the time. Especially during, say, school next semester, which is in about 26 days. So if I can record this game to completion by August 28th, 26th, or at least the end of September, then I must say I would be pretty much happy with myself, because I would have plenty of stuff recorded by then. Or the very hopes of having stuff recorded, and then I can just work at the school, go to school, write papers and whatnot during certain things. But to be completely honest, I don't particularly look forward to going back to college. Then again, having a job wouldn't make things all much easier, because I would just be only recorded to relegated to Sundays or Saturday nights if I had a full-time job, because I'd be working Monday to Friday, or probably Monday to Saturday. And I would like to not do that, honestly. I want to do certain games as LPs, but to get to them, I have to get through this game first. Hopefully, I won't be doing games that take so long to do next time. Hopefully, I can have them be short things I can record in, like, a weekend's time. Have them upload a week or two later, or use them as filler recordings. But to be honest, I don't particularly mind things as much in this game. I like Path of Radiance. If I had to rank it upon my top 5 Fire Emblem games, it would be number 3. Behind Sacred Stones and Awakening. And then comes Shadow Dragon and then Radiant Dawn. I've only played 5 Fire Emblem games, which makes me realize how sad my life is. Because I missed out on 7, and I obviously never got 6, because Roy sucks. Roy is a terrible lord, and nobody can tell me otherwise from what I've seen. Also, if you notice, Devdin speaks in the third person. Because Devdin likes to talk about Devdin quite a lot, actually. And Devden's kind of weird. He has a thing in the next game, which is like an alter ego or something. Or probably called Den Dev or something, I don't really know. It's really more or less, I don't really like using him, I think he's pathetic, and if I was forced to use him, I would rather shoot myself in the foot. If I was forced to use him, thankfully, I still have Nafini, so I'm not forced to use Devden. So I wish Nafini is the much better soldier, so just use her. And then when you get to Radiant Dawn, ignore everybody, use Soth for everything. Because, literally, if you have Soth, why use anybody else? But after this chapter, Ike will promote to his next class. Laying it out there now. So I'm gonna have Ike reach level 20 from this chapter, so that way he gets the most experience that he can out of this. Everybody else who is at least close to leveling up, or at least close to getting to 20, or at least to 19, will be getting to level 19 now. Because I would like for them to be able to class up after this chapter. Or within this chapter. Because, to be quite frank, I'm tired of having pre-promoted units, or not even promoted units. All the first class units suck. They are all terrible. Ileana. That's 91. I don't want to give you 91 experience. Yet. She will get her experience, just not now. Now it brings me to the problem of, should I even bother giving Braum experience? I probably should, given the circumstances, or I might just bring in Titania. Give you some experience, why not? I use you a bit. You're at least more useful than Braum in certain circumstances. Which makes me sad, because I normally use knights a lot. Then, ever since Awakening, I've just stopped using them. Because, what's his name? Kellum just sucks as a knight. And I really don't want to bother going through the motions of promoting him or reclassing him at all. I can just ignore him for somebody else who is instantly better. Right. I'm gonna get Z-Hark and what's her name, Ileana, to level 19. And then from this point on, it's up to them whether they level up to their level 20 or not. Because they're nearing the end of their first thing, and I would like to have them, you know, class up to give them some kind of an edge on the battlefield. Because, quite honestly, I think I had Ileana at level 20 by like, I think it was chapter 14 or 15, my previous playthrough. And here she's still a mage. Give some experience to Mia. I plan on having Mia come in at some point in this chapter. The thing is about this chapter, you bring in reinforcements at the beginning of each new segment. So if you want to just use them to have, you know, items to bring in new healing items for people, you can do that. I'll probably just spend money, because Reese. And I would like to use Reese more as my healer than anything else at this point. Alright, somebody has a skill I can teach them. Gamble. Right, that doubles the critical chance, but it also halves your attack power, which, gonna be honest, not too perfect with that. Maybe I should give it to Oscar, because then he'll actually get a skill which will actually be worth something. Because he doesn't have one. You know what? Yeah. Here you go, Oscar. Have fun. Then there's everybody else. Time to give things, or at least buy them from the shop. I have plenty of these in stock, yet I'm not using any of them. Is anybody really shocked by my tactics so far? Right, Volk won't be joining us in the next chapter, so... yeah, there is that. I don't think I'm gonna bring in Mordecai till the third part of the chapter. Then there's Murame. Morarm. Muarm. Murem? I don't know how to pronounce your name, good sir. He holds the Demi-Band, which allows the user to maintain animal form at all times, with slightly lower stats, meaning minus 1, minus 2, or minus 3. It's useful, and sometimes a lot better than anything else. You have a talisman. For what reason now, Boyd? Magic resistance injuries. Alrighty. Probably give that to somebody else that isn't you, but... give that to Jill, because I'll probably have her come in at one point. People that can hold more than one are more than welcome to it at this point. I don't trust this chapter. This chapter, in general, has me very worried about this game, because this chapter alone... it gives me so many problems. Right, let's put this in here. Take out a couple of vulneraries. My couple mean all the rest that we have. This Ashura icon, who actually needs the luck at this point? I don't know. Personally, I don't really care. We're gonna save. We're gonna advance. I believe this is the place where we ended our search yesterday. I realized something a couple days ago. Even in this forest, you know exactly where you are, don't you? Huh? How do you do that? I think it's a lack of color, but these woods are starting to look the same to me. Yes, that's a problem. Ike, we're approaching a large clearing, and I think we should have the Apostle and some of the others wait here. Good idea. Even if we find the Heron today, there's no need for them to get to tramp through the forest with us. We're going to head deeper into the forest and continue the search. Please wait here. If we find the Heron, we'll send for you immediately. I understand, my Lord Ike. Everyone, please be careful. We're counting on you. Sigrid, Tenneth, may I entrust the princess to your care? Of course. You've no need to worry. We'll protect her with our lives. Very well. Until later. Just fade to black, guys. Is that Fog of War? Here's where it's probably only on hard mode. Alright, Grail Mercenaries, move out! I am playing on normal, aren't I? Gah! Haven't you fools found my precious little bird yet? I know that the poor thing is even now quivering with loneliness and cold. Duke Tennis, just received word that the mercenaries who invaded your villa are in the forest. Blast those wretches. They're here to steal my bird. Their souls are black with greed and jealousy. I have found beauty incarnate and I will not relinquish it. Only I, Duke Tennis, can appreciate its worth. I'm sure that's true, Your Grace, but what about the mercenaries? What should we do about them? Hunt them down like dogs! Let none leave this forest alive! They will not rob me of my prize! But, Your Grace, they serve at the pleasure of the Apostle herself. Striking them would be... Leave the Apostle to me. I can deal with her once this is finished. All I need from you is silence and obedience, is that clear? Yes, Your Grace, I beg your pardon. There they are! Do as Duke Oliver commanded. Slay them where they stand, let none leave the forest alive, not man, woman, or child. Wow, that's just brutal. Ah. Oh, not the Duke's soldiers again. I think it's about time we put an end to these fools. Listen up, everyone. Let's end this here. Right. We get to pick 10 units. Where is people I don't want right now? Brom, you can stay behind. Who did I take with me? Marcia, there you are. Save there. Which was probably not the best place for me to save. But next time on Let's Play Fire Emblem Path of Radiance, we're going to continue on with Chapter 17 and start what is essentially the Marathon Chapter. See you all next time.